Bugs, spiders, and crustaceans, creepy crawlies. Mm. Did you know that you could wear them or hang them on your wall?
It's true. Thanks to artist Mary Jane Claverall, she has mastered the mystery of wild things. And tonight, her creations are one of my favorite things.
Unexpected, eclectic, and different.
I design what I like.
That's how artist Mary Jane Claverall describes her one-of-a-kind creations. She refers to them as her universe. We caught up with Mary Jane at her studio in the Lea Arts District in Hialeah. Her main medium, wild things.
Spiders, tarantulas, alligators, or like small insects like cockroaches. These are things that really freak me out.
Making her own phobias fabulous is her passion.
Gradually and organically, it appeared to be like a really good hobby for me.
All insects, crustaceans, and animals are procured humanely.
I turn them into very nice and beautiful and socially accepted objects.
Whatever bugs her turns into home decor, wall art, and jewelry.
So you're teaching me to love my cockroaches at home.
Exactly. just put a Swarovski on them.
Yeah, there you go.
For the blog, Mary Jane styled me in her statement necklaces and bedazzled sunglasses. Multicolored, pretty pastels, and basic black. You name it, she makes it. Mary Jane also collects vintage. I'm wearing one of her dresses, she insisted. She also dabbles in short fashion films like this one called Super Pink. Whether it's film, fashion, or couture cockroaches.
Wait, before you run under the refrigerator, I have to bedazzle you.
Finding beauty in wild things is one of Mary Jane's favorite things, and now it's one of mine too.
And of course, if you want to read more about Mary Jane, you could just log on to WSBN.com and see the blog, Shireen's Favorite Things. And
wow,
it's all real. The only thing that's not real is some of the crustaceans, because they are very fragile and they can break if she's shipping them.
Those were real spiders and scorpions and
all
zebras.
All real. Does it freak you out?
Yeah.